We're here at the 2022 Los Angeles Auto Show, and I'm standing next to the refresh for 2024 Kia Seltos. Let's take a look at what's new. Let's start with the exterior updates, which are subtle at first glance, but there's a fair amount going on here. There's a bolder version of Kia's signature tiger nose grille, new headlight pattern, signature light pattern, vertically oriented LED fog lamps, and a slightly bolder, more SUV-like front bumper. Moving down the side, we have new 18-inch wheels with a more geometric design. And out back, there is new taillights with a horizontal connecting bar for kind of a one-piece look. And again, a little bit beefier, more SUV-like rear bumper. This color is one of the new additions for 2024 as well. It's called Pluton Blue, and there's a very subtle metallic look to it that looks fantastic on the show floor. Now, the Seltos' rear cargo area and rear seat don't change for 2024, but this is already one of the best, most spacious vehicles in its class for both rear seat passengers and cargo. And for 2024, it gets an important option that it didn't have before, a power rear liftgate. The key update to the 2024 Seltos interior is a dual 10.25-inch screen system. You've got one for the digital gauge cluster, one for the infotainment screen, and they're both kind of fused together in a single panel. This is mostly just kind of keeping up with current automotive fashion. A lot of other vehicles do this, but it really does give the Seltos interior a more futuristic, modern look. Now, the other key update for the 2024 Seltos is one we can't show you. It's a horsepower boost for the step-up turbocharged 1.6-liter engine. It goes from 175 horsepower to 195, and it also switches from its previous 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission to a conventional 8-speed automatic, which we're hoping will give it the Seltos a smoother, more refined feel on the road. Now, we don't have pricing information just yet on the 2024 Seltos, but it is just around the corner. It's scheduled to go on sale in early 2023. We're looking forward to driving the new Seltos and sampling its new upgraded turbo engine and new transmission. And when we do, you'll see all the information at cars.com/news.